Are you a photographer?
Sorry?
The camera. I just assumed you were a photographer.
Oh, no. It's just a hobby of mine. I see something beautiful and I take a picture.
Smooth.
Thank you. I'm Johnny.
Gwen.
Do you want to see?
I'd love to.
Hey, Suze. I'm so sorry I'm late. I just lost track of time.
I told you film was time consuming. I bet you're glad I got you that camera.
You have no idea.
If we hurry, we can still catch the film?
Yeah, all right. Oh, sorry. I'm just texting Mum about pickup time.
Okie dokie.
Keep reading like this.
Why not?
Are you always here?
I can be alone with my thoughts though.
Oh, I'm sorry, do you want me to leave?
You are my thoughts.
You what?
You're all that's been on my mind, and I haven't had any other thoughts since I met you. I know it sounds crazy, but all I can think about is you. All my thoughts are of you. And I know it's crazy because you've only just met, but I can't stop thinking about you.
You really can't stop?
I'm absolutely besotted by you.
Sounds like you're crazy about me.
So what if I am? What if I am crazy? Why in life do we have to be so straight-edged when this emotion I feel for you is so immaculate, so great. I am crazy, and I'm crazy for you.
That's very sweet.
There's just one issue.
What's that?
I've kind of been seeing this girl.
What?
I've been seeing this girl.
For how long?
6 months.
You know what? This could have turned into something really special, but it's ruined. I'm not going to be some other man's mistress, some other woman. I'm worth more than that, you know?
Yes. Yes, you are. And I'm going to sort it. I'm going to go to her and I'm going to tell her it's over.
For me?
Of course for you. I would do anything for you. I will do anything for you.
Good to know. I'll see you tomorrow. Same time.
I'll be here. Wait, you've given me the wrong number. I've been texting someone random.
I have a surprise for you. Isn't it lovely?
Mm-hmm.
And the best bit is, no one ever comes up here. It's literally just for us.
That would be lovely.
Would?
It would be lovely if it weren't for the fact that... It's over, Suze. It has been for a while and I can't pretend anymore.
I know. I've known for a while.
Really?
Are you in love with someone else?
I am.
Then why are you still here? Go get her then.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you. Gwen! I did it! I broke up with her. We can be together.
Sorry, do I know you?
Gwen, come on, it's me, Johnny.
Wait. Are you the guy who's been texting me? Look, I told you, I don't know you. Leave me alone.
You should try winged eyeliner. That would look so much better on you. Maybe you should change your hair. curl it, maybe? Dye brown? Anything than that. You're not her!